positivity in tough times with COVID-19. So trying to look on the bright side of things. What are some positive things that you see happening, in the residential sector as a result of COVID? Kind of what bright lines do you see in terms of design trends or things that will, moving forward from here?
Well, I think and speaking more as well of my own and personal experience, having now working from home for the past 6 months, I think it's somewhat of the appreciation and value I find in terms of having a home I feel comfortable in, and or whether the environment of your home provides you with not only shelter but also possibility for a space which provides comfort in a mental way. And I think there, in terms of the design and the aspect of wellness, to have an apartment which has different possibilities of environments. So yeah, there's maybe the work environment, there's the resting environment, there is the contemplative environment, and there's just simply the soothing environment. And I think to really appreciate that more and have that become more into focus as we all have busy lives and feel anxiety and all these factors come about, to have then a home which really feels that it's comfortable and a shelter and an atmosphere where everybody is really feeling better, only driven by anxiety. I think that is one of the things which I find quite rewarding and something to cherish.
Right. Your home as a sanctuary to all the
correct.
Yeah. It's interesting because I hosted a panel on kind of changes coming to the office space, and there, one of the positives that the panelists felt coming out of this was this emphasis on wellness. And it seems that that's kind of in the residential space too, as well. And I think you were talking about air quality and just things along those lines, but I do see that as one real positive moving forward, is this emphasis on wellness and people really paying attention to these things when they're designing and renovating and updating their homes.
Correct. And I think as well, one of the lot of requests we had as well, to have a space in your home which can provide you as well with an area for exercise, physical, so that it doesn't necessarily have to be a gym per se, but I think something where you feel you can take a walk, or you can do yoga or other exercises. So I think all of those are elements one wants to not only be aware of but integrate it, so that environments and change from one use to the other are made possible.